Jay, Brother Jay, the producer, they got you saying you ain't an Israelite. You said, I heard the brother saying Deuteronomy 28 ain't talking about us.
This is something that has destroyed lives. Like recently, a brother named JTHEPRODUCER, who was the top Hebrew Israelite producer, their music and tracks and stuff like that, just recently announced them coming out of it. And
wow.
So there's hope as well.
Now, when this dude was with IUIC, this dude didn't go out to camp to teach the people. He didn't do no videos. You didn't do no radio shows. You didn't do nothing. Now, all of a sudden, you a teacher? You trying to come up against the Most High's prophets? But when you was in the truth, you didn't do nothing to wake our people up.
Exactly. Get mad now. All you Christian apologists, get mad now. And your jackass producer, get mad now.
Well, let me wake my people up now.
Through the music.
The boys lying.
They out there with the posters. A lie is what they told ya. Got you believing that you woke up. But you still dead in your sins.